Interesting, what?
Old Lamborghini against modern Ferrari. But the Ferrari's a race car. That makes it less interesting. But still interesting. I don't want the Lamborghini to lose. Pride of the company, Sean.
Oh, I was trying to gain on you. I was like, get back there, bitch.
But they're really not shortcuts. They're actually long cuts. There are no real shortcuts.
Yes, well, actually, no.
Yep. It's a less of a distance, but it's slower. It's a slow cut.
It's a slow cut. It's a slow fade. Hashtag stay grounded.
Ooh. Walk it. I've broken my indicator covers.
Terrifying. The straights are like legitimate, like long straights.
Yeah,
like,
you can go some fast. Corners,
but you can legitimately go 160 plus on them.
And
but the
bumpy.
Road's so fucking bumpy. So like the cars are patching like front air, and it's like, oh dear God.
I love it. I would love to do it in real life. I would love to die on the Nürburgring. I would 100% have no regrets about that.
If I did it in my mid to late 40s or 50s, sure, I'd be down. Let me get my college degree. degree first.
You can't die without a college degree.
Requirement. I ain't going to the afterlife without my degree. Taking it with me.
Fucking buddy.
I'm working my way there. Coming with me. Be a coffin at my fucking graduation. I'm gonna tack into the woods. He died 3 days before the last day of class, but did that. Yeah, damn right. Come on, get off the fucking grass, holy Christ. Jesus fucking your top speed?
It's set to 211. Let's see what I hit. Come on, baby. Yes! I got 200. Barely got 200.
I topped out at 195.
Oh, I love Nürburgring. Nürburgring makes me feel alive.